In this video, we are going to talk about a simple custom time function that we have created in MQL5. You see the output here on the chart. We have the date and we have the time, including the seconds. That is the local time that is being traded right here in the strategy tester. And now we are going to find out how we can do a custom time function that is going to return the time in this readable format. And to do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple Custom Time Function. Click on Continue, Continue and Finish. And now you can delete everything above the OnTick function and the two comment lines here. Okay, that's it. First, we need to create a string variable for our custom time. That will be called myTime, and it's of the type string, so it can contain text. And to calculate it, we just want to call a custom function called getTime to calculate the time. So the value of myTime will be calculated in the function getTime. And when we click on the compile button right now, we will see that the getTime function is not defined. So that's what we are going to do now. To create a custom function, you can use a return type. In our case, we will use the string return type because we are going to deliver the time as text. The name of the function is getTime, as we are calling it here. And we don't have any parameters. So let's add two brackets here. We use a local string that will be called time with seconds. Now we create a string for the time with seconds. That's also a string type variable. And the name will be time with seconds. Here comes the interesting part. We calculate the time with seconds for the local time. And that is done by using time local. If you mark time local and press the F1 key, you will see that it returns the local time of a computer where the client terminal is running, but it's a date time variable. So we use time to string to change it to a text. And the function time to string is converting a value containing time in seconds. Since the 1st of January in 1970 into a string in this format, we use time underscore date. That will give us the year, the month, and the day. That's the first part here. This is the pipe sign. It separates the first from the second parameter. The second parameter is time underscore seconds, and that will deliver us the local time, including the seconds. Okay. In the last step, we want to return the calculated time to the main function by using the return function for time with seconds. So it will return the calculated value here and assign it to my time. And to see it on the chart, we use the command function to create a chart output for the time. And when you are done, you can click on the compile button here. That should work without any errors now. And if that is the case, you can click on the little button here to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, you want to click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. And now you should see the strategy tester here. Please select the simple custom time function.ex5, mark the visualization option here, and start your test. We have the date and the time directly on the Forex chart. And now you know how to create an expert advisor to calculate a formatted time output on your chart. And you have done it with a few lines of MQL5 code.